morning, everyone.
各位弟兄姐妹早安。
Let us start the service in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
让我们奉圣父、圣子、圣灵的灵来开始我们今天的崇拜。
And to prepare ourselves for the service, let us sing the Lord in His temple.
让我们预备我们的心灵，我们同唱主在圣殿中。
主在圣殿中，主在圣殿中，普天下的人在此面前都应当肃静。
For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
以赛亚书那边说到，因有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们，政权必担在他的肩头上，他名称为奇妙测试全能的神，永在的父，和平的君。
Let us stand for prayer.
请大家一同起立，我们一同祷告。亲爱的天父，感谢你，感谢你今天早上带领弟兄姐妹，无论在线上或是在现场来敬拜你。主啊，我们是那么的不配，可是你却爱我们，把你的独生子赐给我们，洗净我们的罪孽。在这个圣诞节的期间，让我们每个人都存有一个感恩的心，因为没有主你，我们没有平安，没有喜乐。主啊，我们感谢你，在这个年尾的期间，让我们每个人都能够审查我们自己，倒空我们自己，觉得我们自己在主里面，我们有没有做得更不好的？我们有没有做的是主你可以喜悦主你的？求主你让我们能够反省我们自己，然后计划在新的一年当中，新的2023年，我们可以更爱主，更侍奉主，也让我们每一个人都能够有健康的身体，保管好我们自己的身体。因为疫情已经困扰了我们两年到三年时间了。虽然疫情还没有过去，可是在这疫情的期间，感谢主你保守我们每一个人都平安，每一个人都健康。虽然我们也有疾病过，可是这些疾病并不能阻扰我们与主的相通，与主的相爱。主啊，我们感谢你。主啊，也把我们教会交托在主手中，求主你带领，继续的带领，继续的保守我们，也把我们弟兄姐妹也交托在主手中，使我们每一个人既有盼望，也有喜乐，也有健康的身体。让我们再一次在这个圣诞节的期间，我们献上感恩，让我们感谢主，歌颂主，奉着使主的名得荣耀。主啊，我们感谢你，我们这样子不配的祷告乃是奉靠主耶稣得胜名求， Amen。 请大家仍然站立，我们一同唱以下的诗歌，普世欢腾，救主下降。
Let us all sing Joy to the World.
我们用欢喜的声音来唱。
be seated.
大家请坐。
Let us next sing Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
那我们再来唱一首诗歌，听啊，天使唱高声。 现在有诗歌献诗，我们把时间交给诗班。
We now turn over to the choir.
Christmas to all of you.
圣诞节快乐.
And Pastor and Mrs. Chu send their greetings from all the way from Vancouver to all of you here as well.
So, 青牧师还有青师母, 他们也在 Vancouver 那里给我们献上圣诞节的快乐.
It is indeed a great joy and blessing to come together in person to worship and to celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ.
这个是一个多么好的一件事情, 大家可以聚集在一起来庆祝我们耶稣基督的诞生。
And also once again, so happy to see the choir presenting the hymn for us as well.
我们也很谢谢诗班他给我们献上的,
And I remember last Christmas, because of COVID, the maximum number of people can gather here was just 10.
我还记得因为上一年因为疫情的缘故我们在这里只可以有十个人在这里聚会。
So we give thanks to God that we have almost house full today this morning.
我们也感谢神今天我们差不多都是坐满了人在这里。
Okay, let's all stand for the reading of God's word.
让我们一起起立来读神的话语。
The passage for this morning is taken from the Gospel of Luke chapter 2 verses 8 to 12.
我们今天早上的经文是在路加福音第二章第八节到十二节。
Let's read one verse in English and one verse in Chinese.
我们会一节用英语来念，一节用中文来念。
So we start over the English first and then followed by the Chinese and then we read to verse 12.
我们会用英语来先念。
And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
有主的使者站在他们旁边。 主的荣光四面照着他们牧羊的人就甚惧怕。
But the angel of the said to them, Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all people.
因今天在大卫的城里为你们生了救主，就是主基督。
This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in cloth and lying in a manger. Let us pray. Father, we give thanks to you for this morning, for gathering your people together here on the Christmas day that we can celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, as we gather here, we pray that you will grant us listening ears. Lord, we are going through familiar passages that we read and hear maybe over the many Christmas in the past. But Lord, I pray that you will grant us listening ears this morning, that we will be able to hear and understand more. And we will respond back to you in worship to you and give our lives to you because you have given your very own lives to us. And we thank you and we praise you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Please be seated.
请坐.
So, what child is this that was born on Christmas Day?
那这个在圣诞节里面降生的婴孩是谁呢?
We have asked this question last Sunday if you're here.
如果上个星期你们都有听我的信息的时候，我都有讲过这个的题目。
We have learned from the prophet Isaiah that the child that will be born on Christmas is not an ordinary child.
我们在先知以赛亚里面看到，他就是这一个在圣诞节里面降生的婴孩，他不是一个普通的婴孩。
For Isaiah told us that the child that is going to come, he will be born king.
因为这个婴孩，他要降生的这一个婴孩，他会成为一个的王。
And he is not just an ordinary king, for he is the King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
他不是一个普通的王，他是万王之王，万主之主。
And this morning, our passage Luke tells us that the child that is born on Christmas Day is a great savior.
在这，我们今天早上所读的经文，在路加福音里面。 告诉我们这个的婴孩，他是要成为一个伟大的救主。
Why or how Jesus is such a great savior?
为什么耶稣他是一个伟大的救主呢？
First, we see that Jesus is a great savior because he alone fulfills all the prophecies in the Old Testament concerning the Messiah.
首先，他是一个伟大的救主，因为他是应验了在弥赛亚里面所有关于他的一些的预言。
Last week, we had look at four great prophecies concerning the child that will be born on Christmas.
上一个星期我们看到一些的预言是说到在圣诞节要降生的这个的婴孩的一些的预言。
When we look at these prophecies and look at the Christmas story together,
当我们看这些的预言还有跟这圣诞的故事一起的时候,
we see indeed Jesus is a promised Messiah.
我们就会看到耶稣真的是那
And I would like to quickly go through these prophecies briefly just to refresh our mind from last week's sermon.
我再一次的跟大家一起去重看这一些的预言，再一次提更新一下。
Because you will see that these prophecies, they are connected to our story today. The first prophecy of Christmas was found in all the way back in Genesis chapter 3.
那第一个他的预言就是回到去起初，那你在创世纪的第三章。
All the way to the beginning, in the Garden of Eden.
那就是在这个伊甸园里面。
Back when Adam and Eve sinned against God.
回到去亚当跟夏娃他们一开始他们怎样子犯了罪。
And here you see God told Satan, and I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your offspring and hers. He will crush your head, and you will strike his heel.
在这里神对撒旦说，我要叫你和女人彼此为仇，你的后裔和女人的后裔也要彼此的为仇，女人的后裔要伤你的头，你要伤她的脚跟。You
see, in this prophecy, God revealed to us that there is a specific individual coming.
在这一个的预言里面，我们看到神给我们看到有一个人，他要将要会来的。He
will be born of the seed or the offspring of the woman.
他是从这个女人的后裔而来。
And he would defeat Satan and his seed.
他要把撒旦的那一个的权柄给毁灭。And here
you see God made a promise that a Messiah is coming, and he will come and save his people.
所以在这里神他给了一个的应许，就是那个弥赛亚他要来拯救他们。And
the second prophecy we looked at last week is a prophecy of the star and the scepter of Judah.
第二个的预言我们看到的是这个星和权柄的一个的权杖的预言。
And here we read, a star will come out of Jacob, a scepter will rise out of Israel. He will crush the forehead of Moab, the skull of all the sons of Sheth.
有星要出于雅各，有杖要置于以色列，必打破摩甲的四角，毁坏扰乱之子。Both
the stars and the scepter, they are symbol of royalty.
这个的星和权杖都是代表了这个
And in Genesis, we were told that there will be a royal line of kings from the tribe of Judah leading up to the Messiah.
这个就是从犹大的那个支派里面会有出一个的弥赛亚出来。
The king who comes from the line of Judah will crush the head of God's enemy.
从犹大所出来的那个的皇，他要打败了这个仇敌的他的权势。
And here you see the second prophecy is actually related to the first prophecy about the seed of the woman crushing the head of the serpent.
第二个的预言跟第一个的预言也是有关联的，因为他这一个女人的后裔，他要去毁坏了这一些撒旦的一切的权势。And
then in the Christmas story, we know, we read about the star of Bethlehem that guided the wise men to Jesus in the manger.
我们也知道在圣诞节的故事里面，那一个的星他是带领那一些的博士去见到耶稣。
And then the third prophecy is found in the book of Isaiah.
第三个的预言是在以赛亚书里面。
Here Isaiah prophesied that a virgin will be with a child, and she is to give birth to a son, and call his name Emmanuel.
以赛亚那里说到必有童女怀孕生子，给他此名叫以马内利。
And finally, the content of the prophecy we looked at last week is a prophecy of the coming king.
最后这个 最后的一个的预言，就是我们看到叫张呢要来的一个的君王。And
here Isaiah 9:6-7 tells us, "For us a child is born, and to us a son is given."
在以赛亚书第九章第六节那里说，因有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们。And
the government will be on his shoulders.
这政权必担在他的肩头上。And
we have looked at this, that the child that is to be born, he is to be born king, because the government will be on his shoulder. Indicating that he will be king.
在这里，这个婴孩他要降生的，他是要成为一个的王。这个的权杖担在他的肩头上，就是代表他要将来要是要做王的。Last
week we saw that this child was given four divine names.
上一个星期我们看到这个的婴孩，他给的是四个的名字，属神的名字。So
he is to be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace.
他是被称为奇妙的测试，全能的神，永在的父和和平的君。Isaiah
also told us that this king will sit on the throne of David and he will reign forever.
以赛亚也告诉我们，这个的王他要坐在大卫的宝座上，是直到永远的。Now
of course they are, these are only the four of the many prophecy about the coming Messiah that Jesus fulfilled.
那这个只是四个，在所有很多的预言里面，四个提到就是耶稣会将来成为这个的弥赛亚。
When we take out all the prophecy concerning the Messiah in the Old Testament,
如果我们把在旧约里面所有讲到这个弥赛亚的一些的预言的时候
，we see that no one else in history could claim or could say that they fulfill any of these prophecy.
那没有人在历史可以去应验的这一些的预言的。
No one is worthy except Jesus, and Jesus alone fulfilled all of these prophecies.
没有人是配的，除了耶稣，他唯有他才能够配的，唯有他才能够去应验的这一切的预言。
Therefore, we see that Jesus is a great savior because he fulfilled all of these prophecies.
所以我们看到耶稣他是一个伟大的救主，因为他应验了所有的这一些的预言。
The second reason Jesus is a great savior because Jesus bring great joy and true peace to his people. That's from our passage this morning.
第二点，耶稣他是伟大的救主，因为他带给我们很大的喜乐和和平。
Now let us break this down.
让我们把这些分开来看一下。
The first is that he brings great joy to his people.
首先，他把大喜的信息带给了万民。
And I want us to notice this verse here.
我让大家留意一下这一个的经文。
You notice the birth of Jesus is not only a good news.
在这里，耶稣他的降生不单只是一个大喜的信息。
But here is it is a good news of what? Of great joy.
在这里是一个是很大的一个的信息来的。
And good news of great joy to who?
这个大好的消息是给谁呢？
You see, the angels appeared to the shepherd. The angel did not say, "This is good news of great joy for you, shepherds."
在那些的天使向那些牧羊人显现，他们不只是跟那些牧羊人说，这个大喜的信息是给你们而已。
And you hear, look at verse 10. It says, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all people."
第十节，那里说到，我报给你们大喜的信息是关乎万民的。
So here, this great news, good news of great joy, is for all people everywhere, including you and I today.
这个大喜的信息是给所有每一个人的，就是给你和给我的。
Why is it that it is a good news of great joy?
为什么这个是一个大喜的信息呢？
It is such a good news of great joy because the God who seems to be so far away now came in the form of human and dwell within human.
在这里我们好像感觉离我们很遥远的神，但是他变成一个婴孩的样式住在我们的当中。
John tells us that the word became flesh and dwell among us.
约翰他告诉我们，这个道从肉身住在我们的中间。
Full of grace and full of truth.
丰丰富富的充满了恩典与真理。
So this child that was born on Christmas Day is called Emmanuel.
所以这个婴孩在圣诞的时候所降生的婴孩，他叫做以马内利。
Which means God with us.
所以他的意思是说到神与我们同在。
This is such a great news because he came to rescue us.
这个是一个大好的消息，因为他来了是要来拯救我们。
He came to save us and to heal us.
他来是要救赎我们，来医治我们。
And to make mankind right with God.
他再一次让人类与神再一次的和好。
Therefore, this is a good news of great joy.
所以这个是一个大喜的信息。
Jesus is a great savior because he brings great joy for his people.
他耶稣是一个伟大的救主，因为他带给他的他带喜乐给他的子民。
He did not just came to bring great joy to his people, but look at the following. It says that he came and bring true peace to all of us.
他不单只是带给我们喜乐，他还带给我们真正的和平。
You see, after the angels make the announcement,
当那些天使是宣布了这个大好的消息之后，
verse 13 and 14 tells us, suddenly a great company of heavenly hosts appear with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to man on whom his favor rests."
十三节跟十四节那里说到，突然有一大队天兵同那天使赞美神，说在至高之处荣耀归于神，在地上平安归于他所喜悦的人。
Again, I want us to notice the word peace in this verse.
我让大家留意一下平安在这个的字词。
Jesus is a great savior because he brings peace to his people.
耶稣是一个伟大的救主，因为他给他的子民带来了平安。
Peace.
平安。
Who doesn't long for peace?
谁不渴望得到平安呢？
Perhaps many of us may ask, peace? Where is peace?
可能很多人会问平安在哪里呢？
I don't see peace around us.
我不看到在我身边没有看到有平安。
And I don't have peace in my heart.
在我的内心里面我也感受不到平安。
When you look at the world,
当你观看周围世界周围的时候
，and you know we are living in a very chaotic world.
我们看到这一世活在一个非常混乱的一个的世界里面。
Or you can say we are living in a very crazy world.
我们也可以说我们活在是一个非常疯狂的一个的世界里面。
We don't see peace.
我们看不到有平安。
You look at the war in Ukraine and Russia.
你看到在乌克兰还有这俄罗斯它的那个的战争。
And people wonder, will this war ever end?
有人会问这个的战争什么时候有一天会终止吗
？And people longing for peace. When will we have peace from war?
我们很多人他们都渴慕在这个战争里面他们得到一个的平安。
When you listen to news, when you open up the TV or listen to radio on the news.
当你去听那些的新闻，又或者是你打开电台去听那些的新闻广播的时候
，We don't have to talk about world news today.
我们不需要去看全球的那些的新闻。
Just look around here in Toronto itself, GTA, what's going on here?
我们只是可以看一下我们本地的，在多伦多我们自己的那些的新闻。
Is there any time when you open up news that you hear? I mean, you don't hear news of killing and stabbing and all these things.
你有没有打开新闻？你没有听到过就是没有枪杀、没有刺伤的一些的新闻
？They are shootings and stabbing news every single day in our city.
每天在我们的城市里面，都好像有这一些枪杀、这些刺伤的一些的新闻。
Last week，
在上一个的星期
，8 teenage girls，
八个年轻的女孩子
，3 of them 13 years old，
三个只是13岁
，3 of them 14 years old，
三个只是14岁
，and 2 of them 16 years old，
两个16岁。
They make contact with one another on social media. They have never met each other before.
他们只是在那些社交的平台上认识大家，他们从来没有见过面的。
And last Saturday, they made an appointment together in downtown Toronto.
然后上一个的星期六，他们就是约在一起，他们在市中心一起聚集在一起。
And they stab a 59 years old homeless man to death over a bottle of liquor.
他们把一个59岁的露宿者把他给刺伤。把他给刺死了，然后只是要拿他手上的那个的那瓶的酒。
Another news of killing came a day after.
然后在另外一天，就是在这个新闻发生的另外一天。
A 70 years old resident in a high-rise condo in Vaughan gunned down 5 people in that building.
一个73岁的老人家，他在一个公寓里面，他也把五个人给枪杀了。
Peace.
平安
Where is peace?
平安到底在哪里呢
You see, even the first century pagans, they long for peace.
纵然在第一世纪，那些的外邦人，他们也很渴慕，很渴望得到平安。
The world needed peace then. The world need peace today.
那个时候，这个世界它需要平安。现在同样的，我们现在也需要这个的平安。
You see, the world leaders may gather together to discuss about world peace.
你看到这世界上的那些的领袖，他们可以聚集在一起，他们可以去讨论怎样子才可以有世界和平。
But can they give real peace to people?
但是他们能够真的可以把那真正的平安带给人吗
？The Bible and only the Bible has the answer.
唯有圣经，它才可以给我们有那个真正的答案。
Bible says that because of sin, we are separated from God.
圣经里面告诉我们，因为我们的罪与神隔绝了。
And because of sin, we are in hostility with one another.
我们因为我们的罪，我们都彼此的为敌。
And because of sin, we are not just hostility with one another, but with God as well.
我们因为罪，我们是彼此的为敌。我们不单只是彼此的为敌，我们还与神为敌。
And until and unless man is reconciled to God, there will be no real peace.
只等到神与人真正的有那个的和好，没有真正的平安。
And only God can give true peace and real peace to His people.
唯有神才能够把那真正的平安带给他的子民。
Until we are at peace with God, we cannot have true peace with one another.
只等到我们有神有那个真正的平安的时候，我们不能够与身边的人有那个的平安。
And thanks be to God.
我们感谢神。
Because Jesus came to bring peace between you and God.
因为耶稣他来了，是把那个的平安从神与我们之间是带领那个的平安给我们。
Jesus came to bring peace between you and your fellow men.
耶稣他来到是把那个的平安带领那个的平安给我们。 带给我们与我们身边周围的人。
Jesus came to bring peace to your hearts.
耶稣他来了，是把那个的平安带给我们的内心。
And so here we see the second reason Jesus is a great savior because he brings great joy and true peace to us.
那我们看到第二个的原因，耶稣是那个真正的救主。他因为他把那个真正的喜乐和平安，他带给我们。
And then the third reason Jesus is a true, great savior because he is born for us.
那第三点，耶稣他是那个伟大的救主，因为他是为我们而生的。
And I want all of us to take this and let it sink it into our hearts.
我让大家一起的来把这个的事实深深的在我们的内心里面。
You see, Jesus is not just born for the Jewish people.
你看到耶稣他不单只是为那些的犹太人而生。
And I just mentioned earlier the great news of good news of great joy when announced to the shepherd, the angel said it is for all people.
当这个大喜的信息，当那个天使上那些牧羊人去宣布的时候，这个是给万民的一个的信息。
So the third reason Jesus is a great savior because he is born for us.
所以第三点，耶稣是那伟大的救主，因为耶稣他是为我们而生。
Or better yet, you can make it personal. Jesus is born for me.
你可以把它是变成是非常个人性的，你可以说是耶稣是为我而生的。
The Bible says that God the Father gave His Son, Jesus, to be our Savior.
在圣经里面告诉我们，天父他是把他自己的独生子赐给我们，作为我们的救主。
Last week we have looked at the prophecy in Isaiah chapter 9 verse 6. It says, "For us a child is born, to us a son is given."
在上个星期我有看到在以赛亚书第九章的第六节那里说到，有因有一婴孩为我们而生，有一子赐给我们。
Then again, you put this prophecy to today's passage, Luke chapter 2 verse 11.
所以把那一个的经文，把它放在我们今天路加福音的第二章的那个经文里面。
This is what the angel told the shepherd.
在这里，这个是那个天使向那些牧羊人所宣布的。
Today in the town of David, a savior has been born to you. He is a Messiah, the Lord.
因今天在大卫的城里为你们生了救主，就是主基督。
So you see, it is for you.
所以它是为你们。
But yet at the same time, it is for us corporately.
也同样的也是给我们一起的。
So this morning, let us look at this and really let this sink deep into our hearts.
所以今天早上让我们一起来研究这一个样这一个深深的印在我们的心里面。
Jesus is not just a child who is born in a manger.
耶稣他不只是一个的婴孩，生在马槽里的一个的婴孩。
Scripture said that he is the son who is given to us by God the Father.
圣经告诉我们的这个是天父所赐给我们的一个的婴孩。
And Luke tells us that God gave Jesus to us as Savior.
在路加福音里面告诉我们这个是神给我们的一个的救主。
Scriptures also tells us that Jesus gave himself to us as Savior.
圣经也告诉我们耶稣他是为他也把他自己是赐给我们作为我们的救主。
We read that in Titus chapter 2 verses 13 and 14. This is what it says. The glorious appearing of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, who gave himself for us to redeem us from all wickedness and to purify for himself a people that are his very own, eager to do what is good.
在提多书的第二章十三节到十四节那里说到，等候所盼望的福并等候至大的神和我们救主耶稣基督的荣耀显现，他为我们舍了自己，又要赎我们脱离一切的罪恶，又洁净我们，特作自己的子民，热心为善。
God the Father gave his son to us.
天父他把他自己的独生子赐给了我们。
But yet we see that Jesus himself willingly and obediently gave himself for us as well.
在这里我们看到耶稣他自己也是非常愿意的，他也是非常顺从的，他把他自己也是舍身给我们。
He gave himself to us to save us from our sin, that we might live lives that bring glory to God.
耶稣他为我们舍身舍命，让我们可以活出一个荣耀神的生命。
You see, we all like to receive or give gifts during Christmas time.
我们都在圣诞节的期间，我们都很喜欢收礼物，或者是很喜欢送礼物。
As you give and receive gift this Christmas,
当你去送礼物，又或者是在收礼物的时候，
Let us remember that salvation is a free gift from God.
让我们再一次的提醒，这一个的救恩是神白白赐给我们的一个的礼物。
Perhaps many of you after church today.
可能今天当你们离开了教会之后，
Maybe you would exchange gift.
你可能你们也会彼此的去交换礼物。
And kids are probably looking forward to unwrap all the gifts under the Christmas tree.
可能小孩子的他们的就会很兴奋的要在圣诞树下，然后他们去打开拆开他们的礼物。
But let us remember or be reminded that the hope of our life will never come wrapped in paper and placed under a tree.
但让我们再一次的被提醒，我们的盼望不是被包在用纸来包起来，放在一棵树底下的。
Because God gives to us was wrapped in swaddling cloth, placed in a manger.
因为神他赐给我们的这份的礼物，他是用布包起来，是在马槽里的。And
would later hung on a different type of trees.
然后之后他被挂在另外一种的树上面。
God the Father gave His Son as a gift to you and I today.
天父他把他自己的独生子赐给了你和我。And
this gift is not placed under a Christmas tree.
这个的礼物不是放在
But years later, this child that was born in a manger would climb a different tree and would hung himself and shed his blood for you and I.
但是多年之后，这一个在马槽里面降生的一个的婴孩，他会被挂在一棵的树上，为你为我而死。So
that you and I could be reconciled to God.
你好，让你和我可以与神再一次的和好。What
are you looking for in a gift today?
你今天你所盼望所得到的礼物又是什么呢？
What are you hoping to receive this Christmas?
你在这个的圣诞里面，你最想得到的是什么？
Or what kind of gifts are you giving to your loved ones this Christmas?
又或者是你要把你给你赐给你所爱的人，又是一个怎样子的一份的礼物呢？
The greatest gift of all was Jesus, our Savior.
这最大最好的礼物就是我们的救主耶稣基督。
He is the great God and great Savior and the great King who was given for us on this Christmas day.
他是那伟大的救主，他是那伟大的王，他是在这个圣诞节里面所赐给我们最好的礼物。
Now if Jesus is a great Savior,
如果耶稣基督他是伟大的救主的时候，
which leads us to the great question, that is, how shall we escape if we ignore such a great salvation?
那就带给了我们的问题，我们怎样子，我们领受了这个的，所以我们又要忽略了这么大的救恩，我们怎样子能够可以去陶醉呢？
So how are you celebrating Christmas this year?
所以你们今天要怎样子来去庆祝圣诞节呢？
You see, the good news of Christmas demands a response.
这个圣诞节的，他的这个的好的消息需要有一个的回应的。
Jesus came as a great Savior for you and I.
耶稣他来到成为你和我的一个的救主。
He came to save us.
他来了是要拯救我们。
He came to suffer for us so that we do not have to suffer in the end.
那他来了是要受了，他是受了一切的苦难，好让我们之后不用受到这些的苦难。
He bears the penalty of sin so that we do not need to bear it no more.
那他领受了这个罪带来的那一个的后果，那一个的惩罚，好让我们以后不用去得到。
The Word became flesh and dwelt among us.
道成肉身，他住在我们的中间。
He gave up the glory of heaven and he came to live in this broken world.
他舍去了天上的一切的荣耀，而住在这一个破碎的世界里面。
So that those of us who believe in him would live in a world completely renewed by his grace.
好，让那些相信他的，可以活在他用他的恩典而更新的一个的世界里面。
This morning, I pray that we will once again turn our attention and look at the child that was born in the manger.
今天早上，让我们再一次的来看这一位在马槽里面。
And let us be filled with awe and wonder.
And
thanks be to God. God doesn't demand us to clean ourselves or to make ourselves worthy.
神他不要我们,
but that He knew that we cannot help ourselves. Therefore, God sent His Son to us. Therefore, Jesus came to us in humility. And He came to us in grace and compassion. He came to us filled with abounding love and mercy. We have all sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. But God the Father sent His Son Jesus at Christmas time to save us. To bring us into His kingdom forever. The Bible says in John 3:16, we all know this very well. For God so loved the world,
神爱世人,
that He gave His only Son,
他赐给了他的独生的爱子,
that whoever believes in Him shall not perish but have everlasting life.
让一切信他的不至灭亡, 反得永生。
Have you put your trust in Jesus?
你有没有把你的, 你的信靠在神的, 在耶稣的里面呢?
Have you put your trust in Jesus as Lord and Savior this Christmas?
你有没有在这圣诞节里面相信他是你个人的救主呢?
Will you receive the greatest gift of all?
你愿不愿意去领受这最伟大的, 一份的礼物?
The gift of God's only Son who died on the cross for your sin.
这是神独生的儿子为你的罪而死的。
You see, Jesus is a great Savior.
我们看到耶稣他是那位伟大的救主。
Because He alone fulfilled all the prophecy in the Old Testament.
因为唯有他才能够去应验了旧约所有的预言。
Concerning the coming of the Messiah.
看到是这一个关于这以后要来的弥赛亚。
Jesus is a great Savior because He alone brings great joy and true peace to His people.
耶稣是那伟大的救主，因为他才唯有他才能够带给人最
Jesus is a great Savior because He is born for us.
耶稣基督他是那位伟大的救主，因为他是为我们而生。
Will you receive Him this Christmas?
你愿不愿意在这个的圣诞你去接受他？
Let us all bow in the presence of God.
让我们一起的在神的面前来低下头。
Let us pray together.
让我们一起的来祷告。
Father God, we give thanks to You for this Christmas. Lord, for Your own word. Once again, we are reminded of how much You loved us. Mm-hmm. Forgive us of our sin and forgive us of the time when we have taken all of these blessings that You give us, when we have taken them as for granted. So God, once again, I pray for each and every one of us seated here and those who are watching online. God, may Your Spirit once again help us to return back to You. And Lord, during this Christmas time, as we exchange gifts and as we give gifts, let us be reminded that the greatest gift of all is our Lord Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. So we thank You that You have poured out Your love and You have pursued us in the person of our Lord Jesus Christ. So this Christmas, let us not celebrate Christmas like the world, but let us be reminded of Your great love and sacrificial love for us. And in return, help us to live for You. Lord, we want to give our best to You because what You have given to us is Your very best, our Lord Jesus Christ. So we thank You and we praise You. Commit this worship service into Your hand. May all glory and honor be to You. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Chen, for the message and Evelyn for the interpretation.
谢谢陈传道的正道，还有Evelyn姐妹的翻译。
In response, we will sing What Child Is This?
让我们唱一首回应的诗歌，是何婴孩。 献眼的时间。
We celebrate Christmas because it reminds us that God gave His one and only Son for us so that our sins could be forgiven. This also reminds us that God thought of
Our Savior, Jesus Christ,
who died on the cross for our sins.
Wish everybody a Merry Christmas.
Bye!
What does Christmas mean to me? Christmas means that Jesus came 2,000 years ago. He died on the cross. He didn't have to, but He did. He is our Savior. He is the Messiah. He's the triune God. He watches over us. He forgave us for all of our sins. Christmas is a time of love, caring, not just about presents and whatever other stuff, but it's about Jesus. Jesus' birth in the manger, how he was born 2,000 years ago to come and die for our sins. And I think that it's really important that we remember him and to honor him. And Christmas means that I love him. I care for him. He cares for me. He loves me. He loves us all. That's what Christmas means to me.
Christmas is a time for our families and church members to gather around and celebrate the birth of Jesus. We gather around and we respect him, we honor him, and we just celebrate Christmas.
Bye-bye.
约翰福音三章十六节，神爱世人，甚至将他的独生子赐给他们，叫一切信他的，不至灭亡，反得永生。圣诞是神无私地爱的爱，因从爱他赐给世人。
也是独生爱子，也是基督。他成了肉身，住在我们中间。
拯救罪人，以身符号。
也是就是圣诞，你们心里有空处，也是么？
生命有限，时光也会走，如果你不珍惜，机会难留，礼物虽然好，如果。
马槽的婴孩是为你而来，亲爱的朋友，你是否了解，最好的礼物是人子主耶稣。
Come, Chelsea. 圣诞佳节，迦南团结的圣人恭祝主内的弟兄姊妹们圣诞快乐，新年蒙恩。
It's a great thing to praise the Lord. It's a great thing to praise the Lord. It's a great thing to praise the Lord. Walking in the light of the Lord. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walking in the light of the Lord. It's a great thing to serve the Lord. It's a great thing to serve the Lord. It's a great thing to serve the Lord. Walking in the light of the Lord. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walking in the light of the Lord. It's a great thing to love the Lord. It's a great thing to love the Lord. It's a great thing to love the Lord. Walking in the light of the Lord. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walk, 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 walk in the light. Walking in the light of the Lord.
Merry Christmas!
The scripture of the week is taken from Luke chapter 2, verse 10 and 11.
谢谢 Sunday School 的小朋友，还有各团契。我们这个星期的经句是在路加福音第二章十到十一节。
But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David,
a Savior has been born to you.
He is the Messiah."
Messiah, the Lord.
那天使对他们说：“不要惧怕，我报给你们大喜的信息，是关乎万民的，因为今天在大卫的城里为你们生了救主，就是主耶稣。”Up
next is welcome and announcement.
现在是欢迎跟报告的时间。Our
Sunday worship service is streamed live online every Sunday at 10:30 a.m. at gracelinglang.online.church. Prayer meetings are online on Tuesday at 8 p.m. and children's Sunday school and other fellowships are conducted online through Zoom. Everyone is welcome to join.
教会每周10:30主日崇拜以脸书及网上直播的形式进行。 周二晚上8点钟的祷告会、儿童主日学以及其他的团契将会在线上视频形式举行，欢迎弟兄姐妹参加。Offerings
and love gifts can be sent through Interact e-transfer to Grace Ling Liang Church at gmail.com using online banking or mail in checks to the church office. We prefer to send your love gifts via e-transfer during this time.
弟兄姐妹爱心奉献可以使用电子银行电邮转账 gracelinglandchurch@gmail.com 或是支票邮寄教会的办公室，在疫情的期间的话，最好是通过电子银行转账。
A reminder, next week, the New Year Worship Service, Sunday, January 1st will be held at 10 a.m. instead of the usual 10:30 a.m. We invite everyone to join together in worship on the first day of the year. The online Sunday school on Sunday, January 1st will be suspended.
2023年1月1号新年主日崇拜，我们将会改在早上的10点举行，请弟兄姐妹留意。然后诚意邀请大家在新的一年的第一天一同来敬拜主。然后1月1号的儿童在线主日学将会暂停。
For those who are here and have not picked up your calendar, they are out there. Please get one while you're leaving.
如果还没有拿到我们今年明年的新的一年的年历的话，记得在走之前，我们可以在这个桌上或者外面的桌上都可以拿。
That's the end of the announcement. Let us all stand for doxology and elder song for the benediction.
报告到此，请大家一同起立，我们同唱三一颂，然后请宋长老祝福。
领受神的祝福，愿我主耶稣基督的恩惠、天父上帝的慈爱、圣灵的感动与交通，常与我们众人同在，从今直到永永远远。阿门。
See you next week and have a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.